Speaking exclusively to NNIS, Karnataka Home Minister K.J. George Turi said that his state is well prepared to face any eventuality if it comes to the fore. George further said that Karnataka is working on to strengthen its internal security too. The Home Minister informed that apart from ensuring internal security in Karnataka, the industrial security forces are being trained to provide security to the public sector units in the state.
No, with this thing, we are strengthening our internal security. We are prepared to face any eventuality. Anything comes, we are counter for central terrorism is ready, and we got a Garuda force. And also, we are training the training officers also here. And we are having a security industrial security force also we are training. We will deploy our own industrial security for our public sector establishment.
George was on a visit to Center for Counter-Terrorism at Kudlu in Karnataka. On this occasion, he also inaugurated the D-Sweat District Special Weapon and Tactics Team to enhance the state counter-terror capability.
Powered by NNIS.